makes Chinese makeup unique from Japanese and Korean makeup? Have a look at the blush placement. Whereas the Japanese makeup, also known as igari makeup, goes from the eyes to the cheek, Korean makeup instead focuses around the cheeks until the center of your face. Chinese makeup's blush placement goes from the cheeks to the nose, down to the lips, as well to the chin.